It began with the seed of an idea. In 1902, the Heartland needed folks to embrace new advances in agriculture. But leaders with open minds, strong hearts, and willing hands weren't in abundance. Luckily, kids were.
By empowering the next generation to lead, 4-H took root and grew and grew and grew.
Grew kids who are confident and strong, who are curious enough to question, and capable enough to find the answer.
Who stick to a job until the job gets done.
Who know how to work with others and how to lead.
4-H has kept right on growing. Out of the farms and into the towns, from the suburbs to the cities.
Anywhere curiosity roams, then confidence thrives. Anywhere technology can be advanced and achievement is valued. Anywhere positive change is possible, and giving back moves entire communities forward.
When you think about it, it makes sense that we began with farming. After all, true leaders aren't born. They're grown.